let's take a look. First guy we're going to take a look at, a guy that we heard about during the Senior Bowl, Tank Dell, Nathaniel Tank Dell, 5'10", 163 pounds from Houston. And the first clip we're going to see kind of shows you a versatile guy, does some things in the return game that are very good as well.
Well, yeah, he's a he had huge production at Houston his last 2 years, over 2,700 yards receiving, 29 touchdowns. He's a small guy. He's extremely sudden and twitchy, a word that, you know, you hear a lot. But guys who are very hard to tackle, very hard to touch. He's not a great route runner. What he's a ball and space guy. So you're talking jet sweeps, quick screens, things like that. This second video is a great, he's very good. He plays on the outside of Houston a little bit too, so this is going to be a great. That second clip shows him attacking the outside and then running a slant. Again, a punt return. He had a number of punt returns for big yards. Again, he makes that first guy miss. This is something he does both in the return game and when he catches the ball. Again, this route, he runs down the red zone. He runs a really good route, pushing the guy's outside shoulder and then putting his foot in the ground and running that slant. Again, very sudden, very twitchy, a guy who's incredible in space.
Yeah, and one of the things that you see there, the thing that we've talked about on that route with the suddenness, you know, that is the type of route that you throw a 3 yard completion and he turns it into a 10-11 yard gain.
Well, again, a lot of these guys that I think will be available from rounds 3 to 7, these are the guys that get those easy yards. We talked about last week, those easy yards. Those are the yards the Browns need to get. So this guy is the best at that. He'll catch a bubble screen, a quick screen, an RPO slant, and he'll get a bunch of yards. And that's what the Browns need. Browns need to get easy throws, easy catches, some cheap yards. Everything they get is earned. They need some cheap yards to keep that offensive flow going.